Hi, my name's Citira. I'm a mum of three. I'm a fit lady, and I'm a contestant on Fit for Fashion.
Okay, hey, I'm Jerald Foo, and I'm the only representative from Singapore, Team Singapore.
And I'm in the loop.
Make sure you catch it, because I'm in the loop.
What does a healthy lifestyle mean to you?
A healthy lifestyle is a combination of both workout and diet. So a lot of people would tell you the same thing. It's 70% diet and 30% workout. But the 30% workout, you make sure you give your 100%. Yeah, and that's exactly what we do on the show.
To me, a healthy life is about balance and moderation. And more importantly, setting goals and always working towards something. And I think having a healthy routine is really important. You know, good nutrition, exercise regularly, sleep, but also spending quality time with people that are important to you.
Singapore is a place of great foods and great eats. Mm. What is your one foodie weakness?
Okay, I'll tell you. I love fast food. I love fast food, but that's before the show. I still go, but a lot lesser.
You know, I'm gonna put it out there. I am a foodie. I love food, all food. I've never had an issue with saying no to food, and I'm not pedantic about flavors and tastes, so I can eat anything. And you know, a part of this journey for me was learning to control my appetite and make better, healthier choices. And I'm a big emotional eater as well. You know, I eat for comfort, so for me, any food is good food. However, one of the things I had to recognize was learning how food makes me feel physically. So these days, when I turn to comfort food, I think I just make better, healthier choices. However, pizza is still one of those hard things for me to walk past, I'm not gonna lie.
Tell me, what's in your gym bag?
What's in my gym bag? Okay, the great thing about Fitness First, now that I'm a member, is that all you gotta do is bring a pair of shoes to Market Street, and then they provide everything else, the shower facilities, the towel, the clothes, and all you gotta do is change your shoes, change it to their outfits, and go gym, work out.
Oh my god. Okay, so in my gym bag, I've got spare undergarments. Always got some spare undergarments. I have deodorant. I have my, always have my keys in my house, my Fitness First membership, always have that on me, and my bike lock, because I ride everywhere, and I'll have, obviously change of clothes.
What's your inspirational workout music?
My breathing. When I start to pant, I know the workout is working, so I don't listen to music.
Do you have a message for our viewers or our readers on In The Loop?
If I was to impart any message, it would be that fitness is a lifestyle. There is no easy fix, there is no overnight change. You know, it takes time. And if you see some fad diet or some fad exercise regime, walk away. Because it's something that it has to be holistic, it has to be a lifestyle choice.
I think a lot of people wish they look better. Instead of want. So if somebody wishes and want to look better, I'd say go look in the mirror, and if you see what you like, then you are in shape. But if you're not, then do something about it. Do something now. Don't procrastinate. Yeah, make a difference in your life today.